Hey, what's up guys? I'm Elliot and welcome back to Subnautica. So, one thing I noticed while I was editing, I, for no reason whatsoever, brought the fire extinguisher with me all this time. Don't ask me why. Don't ask me why. So let's take something here and put the fire extinguisher in there. It's a little embarrassing. It's a little embarrassing. Okay, never mind. What do we have? We have way too much stuff. Way too much stuff, and half of it is probably useless for us. So, let me see. What can we do? Deployables, by the way. Can we make this already? Sea glide. I mean, battery, lubricant, copper wire? I feel like we have those things. Definitely crafted a copper wire at some point. Wait, can I? Pin this? Yes. Okay, wait. So we have... we have the battery. Lubricant. And how do we make copper wire? Out of the copper ingots? Ores? I mean, we do have them. Let me see. Copper wire. We should probably unpin this. It's not really important. It doesn't need to be here. Copper wire. We need two ores. We can't just make it. Where do we make it though? Do we make it here? Electronics, there. Copper wire. That's great. So I can make it now. Right? Yeah. Look at that. I don't know how it works, but...
the sea glide will increase your effective exploration range.
I like that.
For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
How fast is this thing? We have a map. Okay, well, so we have a light like this. Kind of neat. Sounds like we need to prepare, huh? If we actually want to go away. But, well, I have the radiation suit now. We could probably check on our wreck over there. We will just drop this because we can't get new stuff like that. Yeah. Yeah, whatever. We will have a floater. We will need that. It's food. Oh, no, that's not food. What does this do? Huh. Maybe we should drop that as well. Yeah, try to organize a little bit. I mean, we also have the container. It's probably still... oh, God. I forgot how menacing it was. Did I leave the container out here or did it... it's actually here. We'll put this in there. Just like that. I bit my cheek, I just realized. Oh. Kinda hurts. Okay, drop. Scanner. Okay, and we got a silver ore. I actually don't wanna lose that. Silver ore, I mean, that seems like we would need that. I'm gonna just take that nutrient block with me. We probably can't even craft those. I don't know though. So, silver, you're gonna stay here. And I'm gonna drop this mushroom and yeah. Yeah, there's probably still useless stuff in there. I don't know. drop. Should I already go over there? Should I try? Yeah, light is coming back. I don't even know how to speak right now. Consume. Is this a radiation sound out here? Oh no, it's just this thing. We need that for building, probably. So, it works when we just go underwater. Alright. So, I don't like it. I actually should unpin that. Okay, I think I have one of these days where I really... where I really can't stand this. Yeah, I should probably unpin the recipe is what I was gonna say. Oh my god. Yeah, this is worse. When I was experiencing all this for the first time, I was more distracted by how new and different and exciting everything was. But now everything has pretty much started to sink in. And I can't even imagine getting closer to this thing. I hate it. But we'll see if we can do anything. But if I see this thing underwater, I'm gonna freak out. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm getting quieter. I don't know if I should be doing this. I don't want to be here. I actually feel like restarting the game. Just to not be here. Okay, I have my suit on, right? I should be good. I should be good. I have my suit on. Oh god, I'm so... I can't, guys. I actually can't do this, I think. Okay. So, we're here. I have goosebumps on my legs. Okay. Yeah, it's big. It's very big. It's huge. So let me see. I need to search this, I think. At least there is actually no radiation right now. Yeah, we have used those. Okay, so it's just the stranded here. It's actually less worse than I thought. I thought it was floating. I'm trying not to panic right now. I'm really trying hard. Hard. Is there a way in there? Also, I gotta say, we were very fast getting over here, and it didn't take long. Is there a way in there? Maybe it's better if there's no way in there, you know? Do we need those? I can't remember what we need them for. Let me just... I think we need to see all blueprints here, if I'm not mistaken. Let me unpin this. Yeah, we're wearing this. Just looking. Air bladder? Oh god, there's a lot of stuff that we need to craft. I don't know what that is. Mobile vehicle? Yeah, and we'll get to building. I don't even know where. It's an alien containment. Guys. Warlogger, yeah. It's gonna be insane, I can tell. Okay, wait, and let me check if I'm... Yeah, I'm recording. I gotta check every time, I'm sorry. Look at this. What was that? So... Okay. I gotta keep going. I need to... gotta try to circle it and see if there's anything that I can do. Okay, I misclicked and didn't get it. But it's also because I'm using a wrist protection right now, and it kind of limits my movement. It's to keep it from getting freaking, what's it even called? Carpal tunnel syndrome. Yeah, it helps, but I put it away because, yeah, no. It's actually limiting me. Oh, what is that? What? Okay, I'm good. Thought there was something. Why is it so sandy and weird? I can't. Okay, I gotta keep going, okay? What do I do? Do I try to freaking have an out-of-body experience? Do I try to be completely detached? I don't know how to do this. I don't even know how to get away from... I'm sweating. Why did I decide to come here? Everything was okay. It was okay. I was okay. I was okay. I was okay. Oh my god. I don't want to go in there. But I see something. Can I swim there?
Life form readings in this region are sparse.
You mean?
The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
I didn't even listen to what she said. How do I get away from here? How am I gonna survive this? Do you want to kill me? Go away. Ow. Ow. What is in there? Stop. Don't touch me. Do not touch. I will touch you. What are you? I want to know what you are. Okay. Ah! No, not you. No. Why is my knife not doing anything, by the way? So now we're here, huh? And how do I get away? How do I get away? I'm just wondering. Just wondering. Can you stop? What if I keep doing this, huh? What then? Huh? Okay, they can be killed. But now, huh? Stop. I hate you. I hate you. Alright. Why is that one green? Are you radiated? Alright. I feel like I need to do this. Anything? Is there any more to this than just this area? I just wonder. Let's stop. I'm gonna kill you so I can look around better. Ow! Stay away from my face, you freaking weirdo. Okay. Come on, really? You're everywhere? Stop. Just die. Okay, let's look over there. But I have my scanner ready. Floodlights? Oh, please tell me we can. Yes, we can craft floodlights. We don't have a base, but hey.
New blueprint acquired.
The jump scare. Wait, let me adjust some things here. Sorry. That's better. Yeah, I will. Okay, we got a drink.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, it's not enough though. It is not enough. Oh, I hate it. I should have.
Warning: ship's structural integrity is low.
Yeah.
Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
I don't know how much further we can go, honestly, so she's right. Although these things are dangerous. Maybe I came here too soon. Maybe I did. Or too late. I don't know. I'm gonna try to avoid them. Thanks.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Yes, I know, I should have thought about that. You don't have to remind me, you know.
Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues.
That's awesome. It's awesome too. Ooh! 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 Okay, I'm fine. I just shouldn't have looked down like that. Is there anything else? Because I can't see. How did they manage to kill any humans? I mean, I kinda managed to fend them off with a little tiny knife. And I'm fine. I have to force myself to keep going. I have to push myself. It's kind of fine being here and not thinking of what's below us. But the fire is okay. Right. I'll just take it. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Huh? There's an invisible wall. Another battery. Maybe they're right. Maybe I should use this here. Maybe. Just, you know. Do you reckon I could put out the entire fire on the ship? Probably not, huh? But it might help me to explore more locations. Yeah, there we go. There's a crate there. Are we good? Woo! What a jump scare. Alright, we're good. Kind of. Another battery. Eh? Huh? Take it. Take it! What the hell are you doing? Okay. I mean... yeah. Whatever. I'm gonna move slowly.
Aurora systems are running on local reserve power. Unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
That's great. Cargo bay, administration. Let's check over here first, maybe. I don't know if we can go there. Maybe. Oh. Maybe we can pull it out for long enough. Yeah. We can. It's dangerous though. We might die. Because I wasn't very careful.
Integrating new PDA data.
So we found two new blueprints here, that's good. So what is this? More notes.
Integrating new PDA data.
Data, what do we have? Codes and clues. So here we are finally in an open space. We crossed the galaxy to install a phase gate to send ships to mine resources, to build more expensive ships, to install fancier phase gates. Are we trying to exhaust the galaxy or just ourselves? The cargo bay code. So 1454. Okay. That's good to know. Now let's try to get back. Yeah, I don't have fluid. Oh! Used to. Okay. Let's see. Can we even get the, yeah, apparently we can. Maybe by jumping or crouching? Yeah, yeah, I have to drink.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah. Can we get there, by the way? Is there a different way? I can't get there somehow. Why can I not get there? I mean, we got a code and everything. It should be possible. What? Wait. Apparently I can't get back there. That's weird. Okay. I think that right now there is no way for us to get back there. I couldn't find a way. I think that we have to get back here and continue exploring, but I don't know how much time there's still left to do that. Kinda worried, gonna be real. Well, it's okay. Now it's got dark, guys. Can we jump down from somewhere? Oh my god! I can't. I cannot. No, I cannot. Oh, let me take this. That's right. Yeah. Stop crawling. Stop making crawling noises. I hate you. Yeah, we have to leave. We have to leave. There is nothing else we can do right now. There has to be some way to get back there. And I gotta figure it out. And also, we can't stay here anyway because we need water. Oh, we need water. Oh my god. And some food. Woo! I'm gonna look at this as well. It looks like it could be a shortcut. Kinda. Huh? No? It's locked. Yeah, there is a... I'm pretty sure we can do more here. Yeah, there has to be a way inside there. I don't buy it. I don't think that we saw everything. Although we found the code, we couldn't get back there, and I also didn't find a different way. I couldn't push those objects. Also, okay, I gotta brace myself for a second. I how do I do? Do I just not look down? Do I just? I really want to be brave, you know? But, oh my, at night it's even worse because I can't see what's below me. And I don't even know if I would prefer that. But in Ark, I closed the game so many times when I was in the ocean. And you know, in Ark, it's actually fatal when you do that because it saves when you close the game. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to look down. I don't want to look down. But I feel like I'm just faster in the water. This is my absolute nightmare. This is a nightmare. I can't. Okay. Yeah, I won't look. I will just try to get back. Yeah, I'm actually faster underwater. I don't want to look too much. I don't want to see what's happening. I do not want to see what is happening. I also don't want to run into that big thing. You know, that huge thing. I don't know what it was. It was underwater and it was very big and it wanted to, I guess it wanted to eat me. I don't know.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or Terra vehicle signatures.
Mm-hmm. But it was floating there. Did I take a look at that? No, it's not any better but in daylight. I gotta say. What is it? What is it? I want it. Hmm? What is it? Why do I not see that? That has... It has to have been here. Right? Huh? Isn't that weird? I can't seem to get in there. I think. No. It's another thing, like the one that I have, I think. Whoa! It looks very similar. But yeah, I think I can't enter this one. Trying to click anything, but it's not possible. I love my haircut, by the way. I love this haircut, it's very nice. Alright, are we ready? Are we ready? I'm not. At all. Oh, okay. It is so deep. Oh, oh, it's the big thing. It's the big thing. It's the big thing. It's the big thing. What does it do? Does it notice me? Please don't notice me. Please do not notice me. Whatever you do, don't look this way. I'm... Oh, 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 there's another one. There's another one. There is another one. Guys, there's more than one. I... Breathe some air. Get some air into our lungs and continue. We're fine. And I need to catch some fish also. No. Need to catch something. Thank you. It's those things. Help me. Help. Damn it. That scared me for some reason. It was tiny and yet it still scared me. Need some water. We need some water. My light went. Why did my light go out? Wait. There we go, turn it back on. What? Boomerang! Got it. Yes, I need you. There we go. Come here. Yes. And you. Come on.
Seek fluid intake.
Yes. I'm on to it. Let me in. Oh my god. Ooh. Traumatized me a little bit. We can make cured foods. Tough but flavorsome. Dehydrating but keeps well. Jerky. It seems interesting. I'm gonna do that. I don't know why, I want it. I'm gonna cook this little guy. You're gonna cook this one. It's big. I'm surprised it doesn't last longer than it does. And let's just cook this one as well, I guess. I just want to forget what I saw out there. I just want to forget.
Calorie intake recommended.
Sure. Should I just eat it right away?
Vital signs stabilizing.
There we go.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Doing better. Doing much better. So now we have another fire extinguisher. We could use some of these. If we can make them. Fins. Oh, we just need silicon rubber? That's easy, we have it. We have it, right? Did we drop it? I think we did. I do never want to go back there again. Interesting, we can just take it from here. Just where we dropped it. Okay. So where do I make these? There. And let's make a second one. Simple. Okay. What else? Yeah. Yeah.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials.
Hmm.
For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Why would I try to override it? Huh? 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 Okay. Enhances swim speed by approximately 15%. Great! Yes! Oh! Love it! So, what else can we do? We can stack the rubber, right? Yeah, we have a creature egg. It's kinda weird. Let's keep the filtered water on us. Silver ore. Oh, should I... Wait, actually I need to drink this right away. Yeah, anyway. Should I take a look at blueprints again? Or I think there was one note that I accidentally skipped. Yeah, there we have the... Yeah. Wait, blueprints. Blueprints. I want to see what we have here. Pathfinder tool? Oh. Yeah, we can make that. We can make that. What else? Repair tool. A habitat builder. Propulsion. Cannon. Ah. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Oh, by the way, I need to save. So I'm still not entirely sure how to proceed over there. How to keep exploring efficiently. If this... It's... What? That's a, that container is that tiny? Really? Hmm. Okay, another look at the blueprints. Fabricator, yeah, yeah. Okay, so we need to make all of this again once we actually move. I don't know. We can make a flashlight. And the Pathfinder seems very interesting. Titanium, copper wire. Well, we don't have enough of these right now. We only have one. Okay. Let's just try to work on this. And ignore these guys. Yep. Oh, damn. Didn't get it. Oh! It's another metal salvage thing. Whoa! Shush. Shush. Here, here, here. It's those. It's those. What? What? Why is it that close? Oh, we're very fast, that's why. We're moving extremely fast now. And yeah. That means we can actually escape. If we get, you know, discovered by some monstrosity. Yeah.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I got it. How do we power this thing again? Whatever. An emergency flotation device. Actually, I want that. Yeah. We can make a power cell. We probably don't need that yet. Wait. Blueprint. Pathfinder tool, that's right. Copper wire. Titanium. There we go. Should be able to, yeah, there we go. Beautiful. So, yeah. We also, no, we can't do this yet. Okay, Pathfinder tool. Oh, need to make it here. Keep forgetting. Yeah, there. Interesting. Very interesting. Very high-techy stuff. Love it. Goes here. Yeah. And let's just cook our food. Yeah. Need to find more salt to make better food, apparently. Not a big deal. Did I lose health? How did I lose health? Should probably do something about that. Let's save again. Yeah. Cook boomerang. Yeah, we'll just eat that as soon as we need it. Why are you so close, huh? Is that another weird egg? Yeah, it is. We can probably take that, but I'm really not sure if we should. We'll probably need more lead at some point. But it doesn't seem like there is a lot of that in this area. Okay, it's kind of peaceful right now. It's kind of peaceful. I don't mind it that much at the moment. We're gonna start panicking again in just 5 seconds. Whoa, who's giggling? Who's that? Yeah, this looks too menacing. Can't deal with it. Cannot deal with it. But I love that we are moving faster. So we actually haven't checked any further away from here. But we need to prepare if we want to make a bigger journey, I guess. Hi there. That's what I'm gonna do, I think. That's what I need to prepare for. Can we kill these? And if we can, do they taste good? Should we eat them? Oh, there's another of these. Okay. So yeah, what I think I'm gonna do next is swim anywhere I can go and just see. Come here! What? Come here! There we go. My light went out again. That's weird. That doesn't happen usually. Ah. Yep. Okay, we can prepare a lot of water. Let's just do that. So, I guess let's get cooking. That is not enough, I think. Well, we can cook the platterfish anyway. Well, yeah. For a journey? Not sure if it's gonna be enough. Maybe we'll just cook one. Wait, what? How are we looking? Old cook boomerang? Already. I hate you. Okay, so I feel like water is a little more important. Right? Because we already need it again. And we also have that nutrient block. Yeah. It's great. So I'm gonna save here. So guys, I am gonna end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you do, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Have a good one.